brilliance and grace. Welcome joy, satisfaction, pleasure and strength. Welcome essence, beauty, presence, time, spirit, form and space. Welcome excellence in every blessing, sacred and praise.
You're my life, you're my breath, you're a smile, you're my guest. You're the earth, you're the sun, you're the grass, you are love. You're my hands, you're a bug, you're my eyes, you're a hug. You're the light in the dark, you're the spark, you are fun. You're my mom, you are water, you're the stars, you're my daughter. You're my friend till the end, you're my dreams, you're my father. You're the ants on the ground, the miracles that surround. I'm feeling it all around, the hemisphere and the clouds. You're my pain, you're my sorrow, you're my hope for tomorrow. You're the strength when I'm hollow, you're the path that I follow. You're the blessings that exist, the small things that are bliss. The gift to realize that
all that I am, all that I see, all that I've been and all that I'll ever be is a blessing. It's so amazing and I'm grateful for it all, for it all.
The blessings every time. chorus with your mind and heart. Aligned in purpose, everything all will feel gorgeous. I sit and pray, cause what I have is more than I deserve or could ever imagine. How do I give back to all of this magic and spread the love so everybody can have it? Doesn't matter if I'm rich or poor, if I got a family or if I'm all alone. Bad things happen, I can just complain and moan. But there's a million things that I can be grateful for. The small things that are bliss, the gift to realize that everything is a gift.
All that I am,
all that I see,
all that I am.